So, courtesy of the Twitch Bounty Board, although, ooh, Brad, you picked exactly the right time to do that at an awkward time. Courtesy of the Twitch Bounty Board, for the next hour, we are covering New World. We're giving it a try. This is the first game by Amazon, so hence Twitch wanting to integrate it as much as they did. So, hashtag sponsored, etc. It does also have a photo sensitivity warning as well. And thank you, Brad, for resubbing. So we're going to give it a go. Apparently there has been some queue issues, but they've added more EU servers, so it shouldn't be an issue. Low population, that'll do for me. We'll be on Opar, I guess. EU Central? Sure. Zero players in queue. Perfect. Let's see what this is about. You can only have one character in Vanaheim Mu World set. You want to play in another one, you will need to delete this character. If you have friends playing in another one of this, you will need to... Okay, no, that's fine. I think the only other person I know that's playing this is a Gooksy. Invert camera, no. Language filter, sure. Text-to-speech, off. Speech-to-text, off. Subtitles on. Colorblindness, not required. Yeah, with your internet being the way it is right now, Corey, you probably don't want to. That is fine. And I presume an intro of some kind will play. The volume of cinematics might be a bit louder than the game, so just brace yourselves just in case. Little bit. Looks like Vermintide. Wait, you're already playing it? But you said your internet was like 0.5 up. Get ready for a marathon? Wait, is this a long cutscene? I just want to spend like 20 minutes making my character and then being disappointed I can't have blue skin.
The stories you've heard, they don't tell the whole truth. The island is a place of legend. There's power and vast riches as well. But those who've gone before you,
it's not that long,
have simply vanished.
I mean, it looks nice.
Never heard from again. I saw the horror, the madness that overcame the crew. It was beyond any evil the world has ever known. I survived. I do not know. The contents of this box are not of this world. They will guide you to that one, wherever and whatever that may be.
I recognize this voice actor. I'm trying to place some.
Go then, Captain.
They're doing an accent.
Charge
but...
your course and your fate. I will say a prayer for the souls of your crew.
I think that's an engine. It looks really nice. It doesn't look CG. Oh, he does. That's exactly what he sounds like. He sounds like the XCOM guy, the council member.
Commander.
Okay, where is skin? Is that skin tone? Blue? Nope. I'm going to randomize like five times, let's see. Look more like an anime character now, if nothing else. We're a mere human? Do you still think so? They don't really have spiky hair though, do they? I guess that's about as close as you can get. That's like K-pop hair. That one looks like every Dark Souls character I've ever made has had this hair. I think that might be what we have to stick with, because there's no spiky hair. That's not blue. That's like ashen grey. Eye colour, more blue. Facial hair, nah. As white as you can be. Wait, these are faces. What was skin tone? That's maybe too white, but whatever. Faces doesn't really matter to me, the scar can stay. Features? If you say so. Scars. Tattoos. Tattoos are not my bag, baby. If I was making a boy band character, I would have picked the K-pop hair. Okay, as good as, it looks like every Monster Hunter character I've ever made as well, to be fair. That'll do. Name your character. It's going to say this name is taken, because it always is. Yep. Let's just go with Mafia Frog. Wow, okay. I see how it is. Lightning Flick. What? Someone took that as well? Flick TTV. Oh, I hate that that's available. I don't want to say Flick's Gaming stuff, because that's a silly name. Mr. Flick. Can I have a space? Oh, I can! That works, I think that works. Unless characters already put like a Mr. or whatever. Yeah, that'll do. Sure. It might be censoring Mafia, yeah. That wouldn't surprise me. Oh no, we're a third party character, we're not the main person. Yeah, just have that scene from The Matrix with Hugo Weaving. Mr. Anderson! What if you named your child Mr.? I mean, people would have to do it, right? Hey, it specifically said there was nobody in the queue. Oh, I need to clear it on my firewall. Yep, there you go. What? Did I? Oh no, there we go. Okay, that's fine. Look like a Fable character. Just without the freakiest features. What if it's your daughter? Still call them Mister. It's weird, it says characters one of two there, but the pop-up before said you can only have one in any cluster, right? Positioning queue number two, you're queuing as a new player. I guess I shouldn't have picked the top one that had no queue, huh? Yeah, don't say RuneScape. I really should delete that from the blacklist, it's just from years ago when there was those bots that kept on trying to spam and steal information. But my justification, other than laziness, for not getting rid of it was like, who the hell talks about RuneScape anymore? Now, if there's only two people ahead of me, this surely cannot take that long, right? I don't want this hour to be queuing. Thank you, Nightbringer, for 41 months with a tier 1 sub. I sponsored I'm Knight. Hey, don't time out court for 600 seconds. Wait, did you do it yourself? Did you deliberately say it again? Yeah, don't keep doing it, Court. The third one might be a ban. I don't know why Nightbot does. He's his own machine. I know your Kickstarter is doing well enough, presumably. Based on the last one. We're in. Hacker voice. Oh no, it's Dark Souls. He's dead. Well, sad to move. Immediately run the opposite direction. Jump in space. Oscar, give me my Estus flask. Draw your weapon with X. Block with right click. Attack with left click. Left shift for dodge. Oh, I was to hold it. Well, it counted me as holding it. I did not hold it. Captain Aldous Thorpe.
You! Come closer. Your captain needs you. There's something wrong. I'm not feeling right.
What happened?
That devil's storm. What in the nine hells was that about? And where is my box? I need my box. Did you take it?
I don't have your box.
You build rat.
Also, don't call me names. That's rude.
Something isn't right. To come so close. It's not fair.
You're going to be the villain, aren't you?
What's happening to me?
Yeah, he's totally the villain. Okay, so left shift is... Oh. Worn round shield rations plus 2. Double click? No, I believe I will click and drag. Recovers 40 health per second for 20 seconds. The recovery stops if damage is taken. Consuming food and drink restores health. Nom 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 nom. That was clearly a baked potato, but I'll accept it. So left shift is dodge, and we have stamina. Right click is block, and then you've got a heavy attack. Okay. Wait, it's, oh yeah, it's not censored on the on-screen thingy. Okay, so there's a gentleman over there. Don't see anything over there. Escape the ship graveyard to look for your crewmates. I bet it's going to tell me a lock-on button. I can feel it. No, no lock-on button? Okay. Excuse me, sir. Oh, you struck it back. I think this ship might have the Lurgy. Get that ship in orange. This did, no, jumping doesn't take your stamina though. Just looking for secrets. It's very nice looking. Oh, did I get aggroed? No? Okay. Okay, yeah, blocking does take stamina. Only if you actually get hit, though. There's mantling. Can you do a jumping lunge attack? No, I just tried it. Disrupt an enemy's attack with heavy attacks. Oh, you have to. Oh, it's got like Elder Scrolls stuff. Key to purchase upgrades. Click the sword to view the mastery tool. So let's see: rapier, hatchet, spear, great axe, warhammer, bow, musket, fire staff, life staff, ice gauntlet. No, that sounds neat. Whirling blade, or shield rush. That sounds more fun. So that's on Q. Okay. They might add a scythe eventually. Apparently they're adding a greatsword and... What was the other thing you said? Infinity Gauntlet or something? I don't like using auto run, so I'm not going to accept that tutorial message. Void Gauntlet. Oh yeah, periodically over the next hour there will be a pop-up at the top of chat if you want to press it to learn more about the game. It's on Steam. It's made by Amazon. But again, this is a sponsored hour of coverage. Oh, it's unconfirmed. Fair enough. Okay, so we've got a path down there. This looks like a great place to set a Monster Hunter game. Oh, I think it took some fall damage there. This area is not so nice looking, but it would also be a good place to set a Monster Hunter game. Excuse me. I told you he was be the villain! I told you! He went hollow! He's also a Sith.
No, you would have been better off dying at sea.
Shield! I think he might have killed us. You know how I knew he'd be the villain? Because he's on the title screen. It's like an important character is on the title screen, can't just die instantly. And he had blood dripping out of one eye. Well. I presume we're going to learn how we're immortal now or something? Or trapped in the island? The island. He did become boss-sized, yeah. That's how you know you're in trouble, if you ever become boss-sized. Or find someone who is boss-sized. Ninjas? Nope. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to appear in an area that looked like this. Other people! See, I'm not the only one who's just put, like, a title in front of their name. It's a good idea if your other name is taken. I immediately see someone in global chat saying, can we legalize weed? So that's a thing. Flint. Nightcrawler bait. How did I put my weapon? Oh, X. That's, yeah. I'm sure I'll have need of this. He's cutting down trees. Talk to Charity Douglas. Okay.
Another survivor. Saints be praised. It's always good to find a live one. That storm was fierce. Figured it would drown the lot of you.
Level 00.
Me? Oh, I'm Charity. Watcher Douglas. The Monarch's Bluff Settlement. And who do I have the pleasure of meeting today? Well, I know this isn't the best way to make an acquaintance.
I should have put a dot and then it would have been perfect. Oh well.
I suppose you're still wondering where here is.
7.75 gold?
You've washed ashore on the Isle of Aeternum. It's hard for me to even remember the old world these days, but I know it was very different. On the good side, we generally don't ever age or die here. At least, not in any natural way.
Oh, that's convenient.
On the bad side, there's what happened with the rest of your crew.
They went hollow.
Well, see, they came back to life, but without their souls. They're wandering around the beach all aimless-like. The kind thing is to at least try and put them down for good. Would you mind?
Sure. But, first of all, shoes. And I believe we got pants. Oh no, we have to kill them first, then we'll get our pants. Okay, so we have there's gear score in the game as well. I saw that on the menu. Auto pin, yes, that's fine. We have character points. I don't know what I want to use yet. The ice gauntlet sounds kind of cool. Cart, what do you rate the ice gauntlet? Does it look cool? And I'm not fishing for puns here. I mean, is it cool to use? Because it sounds cool. And I quite like ice magic. If I can't have lightning magic, I like ice. It's fun out of 10, probably most anime. Okay, definitely. This is Razor Int a little bit, and Constitution. Oh wait, what does focus do? Just for the life stuff. Yep, okay. We'll try that. We don't need to eat. You look like the main character from the new Assassin's Creed. Let's try crafting. On second thoughts, I've considered my options and I will in fact go murder people. Where is my marker? Down this way. So people are unable to get onto their main characters because of how popular the game is proving. Now, for those of you who may not have played an MMO at launch before, that is 100% absolutely normal. It happens with every single one of them. And it will settle down. He was just relaxing. I mean, soul or not, he was just relaxing. There's 6,000 people in the queue for your server. It is perfect. I've played so many MMOs at launch back in the day. It is entirely normal. Alright, we have to go back, but I want to kill a few more. Okay, now we'll go back and get our pants. You're in a guild called Fish Fear Us because you fish. Okay. Like, if the, I don't know if the Twitch integration just isn't working properly, but you can set it up so you have, like, your own, like, Twitch team or something. Oh, the option isn't here unless you're on the main menu.
I know you didn't enjoy that.
Oh, I actually
once
did.
Once the souls are gone, it's the most you can do for them. I wish I could say you eventually get used to it, but you don't. Not really.
You have received pant.
Oh, dear.
Consume pant.
Where are your manners, Charity? I'm sorry. After everything you've been through today, you're probably starving, aren't you?
Yes.
I didn't think to bring anything, but I can show you how to make
dinner. Okay, I have flint. I don't think
some
I have wood.
Flint and wood. Then make yourself a skinning knife at the fire.
Start at least. I need a larger knife and a skinning knife if I'm hunting people. Okay, Douglas Watch. Let's do another constitution and another int. Hang on, how long until I get the option to use an ice gauntlet? Ah, whatever. Oh yeah, consume pant. There we go. Menus and whatnot are very smooth and I'm not noticing any latency stuff. Gather wood from a bush. There's bush. Consume. Consume. I'd have to buy one on the market? The free market or like what dictates the price? I do see someone running into the wall constantly. Craft. Knife. Skinning knife. Is it at the top here? Mining pick, harvest, logging, there it is. You just buy it through Amazon. Can I get Amazon Prime delivered into this game? Set as active tool. Yes. Okay. Did it do it? Yes.
Got your skinning knife, eh? It's not exactly pretty, but it'll do the job. I mean, don't feel bad. I've certainly seen worse. Alright, now that you've got your little knife, you can rustle up.
Don't make fun of my little knife.
There's lots of boar about. Hunt one down.
I'll make fun of your gaping cave.
Meat on the fire, and that should tide you over.
Okay, hunt a boar.
Make yourself a fat one if you can. This is actually a good hunting spot.
Okay, kill fat boars. No, that's too mean. There's a fat boar. Ding, maybe. Okay, it takes a while to harvest. Doesn't have as cool a skinning animation as it does in Red Dead Redemption 2. Pork and rawhide. Let's kill another one. Are you coming to steal my kill, level 5 person? Is there a market here if I wanted to look for an ice gauntlet? Although, I don't think I have even, like, do I have money? Oh yeah, I have some. Craft. Light ration. 40 health over 20 seconds, stops if damage taken. Give me like 4 of them. I mean, I have a long history of playing MMOs, so it feels very familiar to me, and that's dangerous. But yeah, it's good so far. I'll get a quest to check the market. Okay.
Cold beach like this? Oh, nothing like a warm meal by the fire. I bet you're glad you took the time.
Cooking level 1. And an armor case level 1.
I hope it doesn't seem like life is just a misery here. Some people quite like it.
Would I play more? I don't know yet.
Bluffs is nice, most of the time. I'm afraid so. That was a freak storm that wrecked your ship. All these ships. I mean, it's corruption that causes storms off the coast all the time. That was the worst I've ever seen. It's that nasty red stuff, kind of an evil magic. Being corrupted is even worse than being lost. The corruption forms a ring around Eterna and smashes any ships approaching, and any that try to leave.
Okay, so we're stuck here.
Storms are just a fact of life here. The best we can do is keep records of all the ships corruption claims.
Fires arrows. I thought I read that as has fire arrows.
We could scrub these ships for any keepsakes. The settlement will want them.
Oh, Galidopoly. Where is my health bar? Because along the bottom is my HP bar. Oh yeah, right there, so I am full, so I don't really need to eat. Well, I should put the rations on the... Oh, they're already there, because I had some, of course. Okay. Search shipwrecks for records and remnants, which is in this direction. It's getting a little bit laggier here now, there's more people, but that's to be expected because it's the starting area. Why not? Landmark difficulty level 2. I like that it tells you that. How dare you lie down on the job? Ooh, good mantling animation. I wasn't expecting that. Loot? Ammo, I guess? Yoink. Stop encouraging me to fish. It's a dangerous temptation. Ding. We're at a level right now. Standing rank increased to newcomer. Push him into the fire? I don't think they did any extra. Weak health potion, flint arrows, old hardtack. Oh no, are they saying bad things in chat? Can I hide it? I literally haven't looked at it since the first line I saw. Mastery point. I apologize on behalf of humanity, depending on anything that was said. Well, for now, let's do 1 point in that, just so I have a little bit. Weapon mastery. Deals 50% of damage and stuns foes in front of you for 2 seconds. Let's try that. So shield bash on R. It's in options to turn off zone chat. Okay, I can do that. Hang on, let me just get safe. Where are we? Settings. Where would it be? Gameplay? No. Communications. Chat alerts. I'm not seeing anything that says like zone chat. The cogwheel. Oh, I see what you mean. How did I get to the cogwheel? Oh, there it is. Okay, in here. Global chat. Muted. Area chat. That's fine, I suppose. Recruitment, muted. I don't even know what the rest of these are for now, so we'll leave them as is. There we go. MMOs are so much better when you can't hear people. Oh, someone died. Is that a player? Oh, she's AFK. You're welcome. I was going to say Weklum. Which is a reference no one would get, so they just assume I was saying welcome wrong. Spear, plate, gauntlets, and crossweave. 104 gear score. Presumably that's better. It's got to be, right? Equip load is now normal. Oh no, am I? Is it possible to? Oh yeah, look at that. My dodge has changed. That probably means you can fat roll then. Okay, we need the ship bits. Fight me over here. I dare you. Oh no, he took my threat. Okay. I should probably have a nice bit of meat. Nom 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 nom. I'm not 100% sure where the things are that I'm after. Oh, there's one. Log diary. Okay, so we need to collect the ship's roster. It was up here somewhere. Oh, it was right there. Search the shipwrecks for records and remnants. Then I just do that. Oh, that particular one, okay. Inside of it? No, over there somewhere. Hang on. M for map. Yep, across the way. Can I go in this safely? Yeah, this is waiting war. Search ship's locker at Wreck of Hurley's Hope. That man has a very large shield. His name is Wally. Okay, so there is one level higher. see you chasing me, good sir. He's fine. Flint arrows, iron cartridges. There's a lot of players up here, so I can probably just walk right in, right? Tattered chart. That's the other trick with MMOs that are new. If someone's already doing... Oh, we got a Warhammer, a hatchet, and a life staff. If someone's already doing something and they've aggroed all the enemies, you just slip right in and do the objective. And then maybe help them after you're done. Maybe. At your own discretion. What does that say he's doing? Oh, he's retreating. He found a big demon deer. Nice. Oh, thought I heard something behind me. Collect the flag from the stern and the flag from the bow. Can I sprint faster? Oh. They're playing pirate music. Oh, there's a quartermaster over there, level 5. Someone just aggroed it. Ooh, it's kicking his ass. Sorry, friend, if you weren't so close to death, I would have helped you. I think he ran because it was going to kill him. Very wise. Something weird about saying, like someone called Ramen Weeb saying, wait, that's Swedish. I could roll until I went to normal encumbrance and now I just have like a sidestep. And presumably there's a fat roll as well. Well, then people hunting boars, the server's filling up fast.
Of records, I'd
press
say.
Z, tell me what it does first.
Monarch's Bluff settlement keeps all this. It's a kind of memorial, I guess.
Okay, we have a bow. I don't really want to use a bow. Well, I might eventually. Bows are a go-to.
Settlement yourself soon.
Camp tier upgrade.
I won't keep you too much longer. It is nice to have company, though.
It's a belly flop.
I can't leave until I'm sure that any corruption down here has been dealt with. You can probably tell I don't actually savor this kind of thing. I was wondering, maybe you could help me out? I know the corruption that remains is coming from the sea cave. Turtle spit, we call it.
Turtle spit?
You could go in there and just deal with it. You would make my
I wouldn't
day.
Have just pressed it without asking
but
what it did, no.
Do be careful.
Hang on, off of a rock. That's for sneaking in the PvP. This is one of those games as well, I believe the PvP is like, kind of like the old Dark Age of Camelot back in the day PvP, which I actually really liked. I didn't like just the general you could run into someone who kills you, I hate that stuff. But there was a specific mode where like, you held forts and opposing people could take the fort. That was a really good mode. And I think there's something similar in this. Okay, I don't think I need to craft anything else here at the moment. Did we get any other gear there? Yeah, we have all these weapons, but there are none of them I want to use. So let's keep going and it'll hopefully tell me to point me to the thing. Utilities. Can I have that one there? Yeah, there we go. A small amount of health. That's vague. I guess we'll just follow the road, see where it takes us. Three faction zone control PvP. I wouldn't want world PvP on, but that sounds like the thing I want, the faction control. It's the only PvP I enjoyed back in the day. It's pointing me in this direction, actually. I've got to go to the cave first before I go to the town, I guess. Nice boar. Don't be aggressive, I don't want to have to hurt you. I've done enough boar killing for now. That looks like the cave over there, but it's still pointing in this direction. Let me check the map again. No, it is in this direction. Okay. Logging skill required 50. Search for the source of corruption. Okay, I must be getting close since that update. Well, there's your problem. Whatever that is. I think I've got to climb. Oh, not down there, you fool. Corruption resistance is going down. Can't seem to mantle that. Oh, there we go. You have to hold it. And then up here. Did 15 hours of logging, mining, and fishing. Oh, if it's fun. I mean, it's the Final Fantasy has that kind of thing as well. This don't look safe. This don't look safe at all. I also hear something weird. Corruption Swarmer. I believe that person who was in here before me has cleared out this area, so I want to quickly nab stuff before stuff respawns. Lifestaff flat bowl. Oh yeah, yeah, you can have two weapons now. I should have equipped the bowl for that. Or maybe the Warhammer, that sounds quite fun. Smashy smashy. Defeat the corrupted chaplain. Not that, I'm guessing. Oh, that'd be him then. I need assistance for this is the question. Now, one way to find out. Oh, I am getting help. Thank you, whoever that is. Yoink. If I knew what wave was, I would wave. Oh no, I'm being swarmed by the swarmers. Whoever could have foreseen this? Is there like an NPC up there or is that a player? I can't tell. If you're looking for a game that has like nice colors but its enemies, I could offer a couple of examples of that. Devil May Cry 5, Diablo 3. Gear score 100, 70 damage. Let's at least see the Warhammer. That is a large hammer. It is certainly large. Now, please don't die to fall damage. That would be embarrassing. Ow. I only did 13, that's nothing. Oh. Okay, that did 42, that's nothing. It is an anvil on a stick. I want to whack something with this just to take a look. Don't have any skills for it, obviously. The skills being connected to weapons is very Guild Wars 2.
destroyed. Whatever it was in Turtle Spit. Oh, saints be praised. That's a relief. Seriously, if we left some source of corruption down here, it would spread all over Monarch's Bluffs in a matter of days. Wherever you came from, they must be pretty tough there. I mean, you're hardly here an hour, and you're already cleansing corruption.
She's not wrong. 45 minutes.
It's pretty impressive, I'd say. The thing is, even with the source of corruption gone...
Excuse me, where did he get that overly spiky hair, and why didn't I have it as an option?
Word back to the Monarch's Bluff settlement.
That's Rufio hair.
I prefer we go back together, but it's my duty to stay. You go.
Those are paid stuff?
Take this message to Constable Seville. You've been worried about corruption surging like this for a long time.
Open the map. You have one unspent territory standing point? What the... Earn more territory standing while in here, earn more XP while in here. Gathering speed while here, or house ownership if you get to 10. Interesting. I believe I will take more XP. Can your house be stolen from? I don't know. Okay, now we're following the road. Is the marketplace in this next place it's taking me to? Because if so, I'll try and push on so that we can cover it in the hour. That said, I am going to beat this boar to death with this giant hammer. Sorry, boar. I will, however, also harvest you. Yes, okay, perfect. No, there's heavy attacks as well, and then you get special attacks when you get proficient with it. That's a heavy attack. She had a bilge hook as a weapon there. I'm not going to loot that one because it takes too long. What are you doing? No voice acting? They stole your truffles? Armor case level 5? Equip the sickle from Herbalist Hole. I know how to do these things. Any second now. Oh, there it is. So that would go in your tool slot, which is there. Gather herbs or berries. Gather delicious truffles around the marked area. Thank you, Shirokun-chan, for 50 months in a row, 53 in total. Welcome back. It's been a while. Well, it's been a while since I've seen you. Gather... Oh, there they are. They're gigantic. Oh, I saw your message above now. You've finally started going back to school. You'll continue enjoying VODs on YouTube. Thank you. Don't attack me. Oh, you forced my hand. You did that. So we'll try and finish this side quest, we'll run into town, see if I can buy that ice gauntlet, take a quick go of that, and that'll finish off the hour. I'm happy to play more of this, although like, playing MMOs on stream are definitely hit and miss type things in terms of people's interest. I've enjoyed what I've seen of this so far, but I'm also a previous MMO addict, so that's not surprising to me in the slightest. It looks dope. Yeah, see, Kort's a current MMO addict, and that's why he's never bloody around. He's hanging out with all the other cool addicts. One more. That'll do it. If need be, would I go to MMOOA? I don't know what that means. I kind of picked the perfect character name for this, didn't I? Because wouldn't, like, normal ship people be referred to by Mister? Where'd he go? Oh, wait. Is he over there? Oh, like AA, but for MMOs. Okay. He apparently moved over here. Did he go? Oh, he went to town. Okay, well, that's fine, because that's where I'm going anyway. And apparently just discovering this area was enough to put me over the... Ah! I like that you can see the arrows stuck in them. That's nice. He's only level 3? What have you been doing, man? Oh, there's a wolf over there. I see doggos. Camp tier 1, camping not yet unlocked. Why is there so much fire on the road? Maybe it keeps the wolves away? Oh, I bet there's a lot of people in this town because I'm noticing a little bit of lag now. This looks like the type of forts in Dark Age of Camelot that would get raided. Small! They'd be much smaller than this, but they look like that. Respawn point activated. Oh, property tanks! Okay, so we'll get pointed to the market, you said, so let's just do this first. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't open the other one I got. Next. Okay. They are bare. The dress is bare. I can wear it, that's amazing. We will, however, not. Nice socks. Excuse me, I look wonderful. Also, these sock types have a certain name, but I'm blanking on them right now. There's... Iron ice gauntlets? Yeah, there's no way I can craft my own. Okay, fair enough. Dashing socks of dashing. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. Territory must be faction controlled. What's the lady with the Beljuke I was talking about? I was just going to say, this either is fast travel or respawn. It looked like that kind of area. Unclaimed. I was elected to lead, not to read.
This every new face, I wonder, will those eyes soon glow red with corruption? That storm, then shattered mountain erupting. I think the moment we dreaded has come.
I notice you have an accent.
Let me see. Yes. Charity reports the corruption nearly got a foothold on the beach. You must be the one she mentions here. Very well.
Hello, Echo.
You're welcome.
The game's good.
To Monarch's Bluffs. The irony in this corruption business is that an old madman warned us about it years ago. Oh, he was right. It will get worse before it gets better. If it gets better at all, Daddy. Oh, he wandered off, disappointed and angry. Well on his way to becoming lost, I suspect.
The Lost from the Isaac.
I heard rumors of a creepy old man fishing by the Western River. Could be the same one. Most likely. The time has come for us to battle.
Look at me, Rex Banner. I have a new hat.
The settlement off. Take Charity's report to Magistrate Bixford.
Where is the quest to give? What on earth are you?
He knows what must be done.
How on earth does he look like that at level 7? What is wrong with that man? Where is the message board? Because I don't think I'm going to get to the quest in time. Like, where's the market? That's what I'm looking for. I'm finding literally every other type of board except market. Oh, that's the Twitch drop stuff. This looks like the town proper. It's got to be somewhere in here, right? Alright, hang on. I'll talk to this guy, then I'll open the map.
Let me guess. You've brought back the Watcher's report, have you not?
I have, yes.
I don't need to read it. The storm, the eruption of Shatter.
$50? Twitch drops are free.
A surprise to me. You, I had not anticipated. However, your timing is either impeccable, or it's miserably unfortunate. Of course not. And I must not forget my role as a gracious host. You should check in at the inn and make yourself at home here. Return later, and we
so you don't always there. Start in the same place, then. That's neat. Map. Alright. What icon is it? Oh, hang on, let me do this. Ooh, decreases trading tax? Yeah, let's do that. That might apply to what I want to do. 8 different spots? Are you kidding me? Trading posts. Yeah, there we go. It's right behind me. So there's 8 different potential starts and you don't get to pick. That's neat. Weapons. There's none. Place a buy order? There wouldn't be any NPCs selling it or anything like that, no? It is brand new, yeah. Yeah, it's a brand new server. It's filling up because people can't get onto their mains. That's unfortunate. And there is there no NPC vendor that might have one? Faction representatives? You can buy an equipment pack. Okay. I got what you meant, but there's also Twitch drops, and Twitch drops are free. I don't think there is. At least not here.
Welcome to the Regent's Rise. Sleep here and wake up feeling like a king. Are you here to check in? Be my guest.
This will allow you to recall and respawn at the settlement. Sure. It's now your new recall point.
There now. Even in a strange land, one must get situated. I read Charity's report. You're quite a hero, by her account.
Ding.
Whether you realize it or not, I think you have come to help us here in Monarch's
Town. Sure.
Indeed. I will put all the town's resources at your disposal. You can acquire supplies, or sell them.
Oh, yeah, there we go. He's talking about it
and
now.
And I have allotted you a storage space. Go and see them for yourself.
Put on the hat. We're a farmer now. Give coin. We have 333.70 coin. And we open up other stuff at different levels. But we are nearing the end of the hour of the sponsor coverage on New World, so there's the last pop-up in chat as well if you want to press the button to learn more about the game. But it is out. They are suffering from their own success currently, so that is a fair warning. Sooner or later, I will get one of those gloves. Like, I think that's literally everything that's currently been put on sale, so, yeah, not much. Good first impressions, though. I like what we've seen. That's a lot of locks on that storage shed. What am I not going to use? Life staffs are not my bag, baby, although I also don't know what they are. We don't need two bows. This one's worse. Because we do have limited weight, I see. And I'm not doing leather working right now, so I can go. And those can go. Sure, why not? That'll do. Alright, that was New World.